keys? Car keys?
I
get the RGB lighting working for all the fans on the radio and on the case, you need to use this. So in order to do that, what we do is you take the fan connections that are already grouped together from the radiator, and then you just connect them to one of the male connectors on here. That one of these. So here, for instance, instead of connecting it to the 5-volt RGB header up here, we simply connect it to this controller instead, pop that in there like that, and then the case can control all the RGB lighting because it's connected to the RGB header, but also to the case button via this LED connector.